Okay, this video is going to be a little bit different. As you probably noticed by the title, I'm doing a marker review. Do I have a microphone? No. Is that an issue? Probably. I reached out to a company called Aspire Colour in hopes to do my first marker review, and they actually said yes. I spoke to Amy Cooper, who was honestly so nice and helpful, and went out of her way to send us the markers. Before we get into this, I just want to say this is not a sponsorship. Although they did send me the markers for free, I in no way am obliged to say anything I don't think is true about this product. This is purely my opinion.
The first thing I noticed about these was the actual pen itself. Unlike the Kuhu markers, which I use all the time, Aspire markers have the names of the colours written on the caps. They also include a fineliner and a colourless blender.
These markers are also really cheap. You can buy 80 of them for about £31 or $38, which is great if you're like me and can't afford big brands like Corbett's. It's worth pointing out that a portion of the money you spend actually goes towards art programs in underfunded schools and communities, which I think is a really nice idea. So the blending is actually really good, and there's a lot of colours in the pack I got. I would definitely say they are better than the Hoovy markers, and I love how they include a fine liner and a colourless blender too. The only negative I could think of is that there's no brush tip, which some people might not like, but personally, I don't mind and love the markers anyway. Overall, I really enjoy trying these markers, and I'd like to say a massive thanks to Tello Macabre Art me about Aspire Colour. He does amazing marker reviews, so to see a better version of this video, go check him out. The links to Aspire Colour and Cello will be in the description. Anyway, I'll show. Couldn't lie, I really do this for the ones I love. Those who treat the music as a vice and lyrics like a drug. Those who need advice on how to lift their spirit high enough to break out of the box they make of lives they know aren't good enough. Just because it's how it is don't mean it's how it has to be. This is what the uninspired testifiers fail to see. Jealousy results from being that which others fail to be. And if it means you're not with me, that honestly sounds fair to me. I do this for my father, who I've only seen from time to time in my dreams. I do this for you. I do this for my mother, who's finally clean, no longer a fiend. I do this for you. I do this for my sister, my wife and my kids, cause they part of the team. I do this for you. All the naysayers and haters who made me one of the greatest, I know it kills you inside, that's why I do this for you. Do this for my mother, she'll be working for the summer. Do this for my father, cause these days I often wonder what my life would have been like if I was...